A very fresh good morning to my lovely kids. I hope you all are fit and fine. Dear kids, today is the turn of English subject and we will continue with our topic 3 and 4 letter words from letter S to letter V. In our last class, we have done from N to R. Now we will start from S. Let's start. S. Three letter word from S is sun. ये क्या है? Sun. S-U-N. Sun. Next is ship. S-H-I-P. Ship. Sun. Ship. This is T. Tap. ये क्या है? Tap. T-A-P. Tap. Next, four letter word is tall, means lamba. T-A-L-L, tall. Tap, tall. Next, U. Three letter word from U is, ye kya hai? Urn. U-R-N, urn, means surahi. Next, four letter word is ugly. U-G-L-Y, ugly. Urn, ugly. Next is V. Three letter word from V is van. This is van. V-A-N, van. And four letter word from V is vast. V-A-S-T, vast. Van, vast. Let's recap once again. S, S-U-N, sun. S-H-I-P, ship. T, T-A-P, tap. T-A-L-L, tall. U, U-R-N, urn. U-G-L-Y, ugly. V, V-A-N, van. V-A-S-T, vast. Now, I request the parents to help their ward in doing this work in their English notebook. Thank you.